فرقة المريخ وهو النيجيري الأصل السوداني الجنسية إيضاهور، وهو احتكاك الجماهير متشنجة وهي قلقة بالتأكيد على نجمها الخلوق إيضاهور هداف الفريق الأول. وعلى
After 30 years of bittersweet memories, the Nigerian Football Federation celebrated the former Nigerian professional footballer and lawyer Samuel Okwaraji, who died on 12th August 1989 on the football field. Okwaraji, who was born on 19th May 1964, served as a professional footballer, played for Nigeria at the international competition, and a qualified lawyer with master's degree in international law from the Pontifical Lateran University of Rome. The football icon collapsed and died of congestive heart failure in the 77th minute of a World Cup qualification match against Angola at the National Stadium, Cyril Ayre, Lagos State. The president of the Nigerian Football Federation, Amaji Pinnick, in a Twitter post, shared a video of time passed of the football hero, stating the association still feel and respect his labors and the sacrifice of patriotism he showed while playing for this great country.